I'm Shelby Collin, and with today's health news, a new innovation in brain scans could help detect Alzheimer's disease, or AD, in its early stages. One characteristic of the disease is the development of plaques in the brain. Amyloid plaques are collections of protein that build up in between nerve cells, according to the Alzheimer's Association. Recent studies have discovered that the disease could be detected early with the help of materials that can bind to brain plaque during PET, or positron emission tomography, scans which take pictures of the brain. PET scans use radioactive materials called tracers that are injected into the veins or breathed in as a gas. In a new paper, Andy Cohen, professor in the Department of Psychiatry at the University of Pittsburgh, explained how a tracer called Pittsburgh Compound B, or PIB, binds to the plaque inside the brains of those with Alzheimer's disease. The discovery of imaging with PIB could be groundbreaking when it comes to early diagnosis and accurate diagnosis of AD. In other words, those with dementia who don't have AD will be less likely to be misdiagnosed, while those who are experiencing mild symptoms of Alzheimer's could be accurately diagnosed. For more information, speak to your doctor today. For Daily Rex, I'm Shelby Collinan.